Hello everyone, welcome to Freeware Camp. So in this tutorial I'll show you how to add glow effects to your object in Enve using a really simple trick. So let's get started. So create a new scene. Let's add 20 frames, 30 fps. Choose a darker background, then click OK. Now let's create a circle with the circle tool. Hold shift to make it perfect, then let's choose flat, white color, no stroke. Click on the object, then go to action, raster effects, shadow. Open the shadow effects parameter, then change the color to white. Increase the blur radius to get more glow. Make it according to your liking. So this is pretty much how you add glows to your solid objects in Enve. So what if you had a gradient on your fluid? Let's choose a new gradient. Choose this red and let's choose this blue. Let's move it here. What you can do to make the glow effect for gradient objects: add a raster shadow effect, then choose one of the colors from here, and then go to translation, then make it like this. Add negative values to the x axis, then copy this or just add a new shadow effect and then choose the second color of the gradient. Make the blur radius to liking and just add values to the x-axis in the translation. Now let me show you how to add glow effects to your imported files. Select your object, your photo or video. Duplicate it. Hold shift, select both of them. Press Ctrl G to make a group. Promote to layer. Go to the layer. Select the top one. And then change the blending mode to screen, and then add a raster effect blur and increase the amount to get glow effect. It doesn't work really great actually. So that's it for today. I hope you can add glows to your object in Enve. Thank you for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.